की बैग्स ओवर देयर की
बैग तो क्या मैं ये भी तो मुझे
व्हाट डू यू वांट टू कीप देयर
कैश कम
एक्चुअली अंदर की साइड रहेगा तो बेटर रहेगा
और ऐसे बाहर का सीधा ही
अच्छा और बस सही बात है
guys, so it is finally the day of the garage sale and I'm so excited, I can't even talk. I've legit had just 1 hour of sleep. We went to bed at like 6 a.m. in the morning and woke up at 7 and now we are setting everything up. We started off as a very, very small team and then everyone friend WhatsApp that if there's any help that we can do, we'd love to come. And now we have a big team. Everyone is working so efficiently. Itna dil se that I am like very emotional just looking at this whole process. So I don't know how this will turn out, but their support and your support combined is just too much for me to take in one day. So yes, this is the official beginning of our garage sale. Come. Every curse put it on the line. So this is our location. It's a super beautiful little square space and we have tables all around. So yeah, that's where we are setting up. Everyone is handling one department each. So yeah, that's how it's coming together. So the interiors are very pretty. There's like mirrors everywhere. And we're setting up clothing racks.
Hi, I am Haley's friend. I am Gauri. Quite excited for today.
I am Kumar Agarwal. And he is his best friend. We are a part of Lily's team and we are hoping this event will be a successful one and each and every person will enjoy a lot.
Hi, I'm Himani. I'm Haley's best friend and she's been excited for this since so many months. So we really hope it is going to be a huge blast. And enjoy yourself when you come here and buy as much as you want.
This is Cindy from MBA classes. Like, I'm Haley's friend. I'm here to help her.
chain reaction. It comes in spurts. So let's keep this moving. All the fears that you have behind, and we'll break every curse, put it on the line. Can't stop fighting for you, cause all I know is I'll go anywhere that you wanna go. It's worth living. Oh, and you give me all your loving. And our love is a chain reaction. It comes in spurts. So let's keep this moving.
Plug point in the bathroom, which is on getting ready in front of everyone over here.
I'm Nikunj, I'm Haley's friend, so I'm here to help everything out. I just gone out for like a minute to receive my friend, and when I came in, like, it was all crowded. I was like, what is happening here? So many people are here and I'm just enjoying it.
How are you feeling, ma'am?
Great.
How's this talk over here?
Excellent.
I am liking very much. It is very nice to meet Haley and it is very nice. Thank you. I bought these stickers and these bookmarks and this scratch book. Yes, it is for me.
Are you liking it?
Very good. I would love to.
Sure.
Thank you.
So guys, what's your Insta handle?
Stationery of Philip.
So stationery, oh, let's spit that out. So he bought this amazing sweet and he wrote our name on it. It was very, very sweet of him.
All the fears that you have behind, and we'll break every curse, put it on the line. Can't stop fighting for you, cause all I know is I'll go anywhere that you wanna go. Cause I
I really like Hailey's channel and I've been watching it since a couple of years now. I find her videos really relatable. That's why I'm here today to support her.
Hi!
Thank you.
What's your name?
Hi, Simran. Thank you for coming.
Hi, Ria.
It is going amazing and the stuff sold out in 15 minutes. A lot of people have been coming and telling that they came by 12:15 and most of the stuff was gone. So that makes me very happy and emotional that despite of elections and people have come from far away and they've given their time. So it's going more than what I could ever imagine.
My name is Ria. So I met Hailey out here. She's one of the kindest YouTubers I've ever met.
Her garage sale
is amazing. Like, there's so many different types of varieties. And she herself is an amazing YouTuber. Like, tips from her. It's like a dream come true. Thank you.
Yeah. I think she's really cool. I mean, her videos are amazing. And she's an inspiration to me. Like, even I'm starting YouTube. So it's amazing. I took a lot of tips from her. And her clothes, her collection is just great. I mean, and she's so sweet and she's just lovely.
She's an action role model for all of us.
Yeah.
No.
I like it.
You know what time of day it is. It was crazy.
This was our whole meet and greet / garage sale, which went beyond all of our expectations. When it all started, we were not even ready and we kept putting on things as people started coming. But in 1 hour, most of our stuff was gone. It was selling like hot pancakes and I have nobody but you to thank for it. And now we just want to wind up the remaining few pieces that we have and then we're going to go and celebrate. Thank you so much for giving your time to come and see us and shop your heart out. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.